And since I'm standing here, I will tell you that Isadora is going to start the concert, and she's going to play Allegro by Suzuki. Can you stand in front of the piano, sweetheart? A little bit further over, that's it, girl. So the next performer is Catherine, and she's going to play Rigadoon by Henry Purcell. This is Margot, and she's going to play Minuet in G by Bach. Thank you. Our next performer is Elizabeth, and she's going to play Weber's Hunter's Chorus. Is that right? This is Beatrice, and she's going to play March in G by Bach.
Thank you.
Our next performer is Leo, and he's going to play a short story by Lichner. Our next performer will be Ethan, playing Brahms' Waltz. Joseph is our next performer, and he's going to play number 6 of Elgar's 6 easy pieces. Thank you. have Evgenia, who's going to play Beethoven's Minuet in G. Alyssa is going to be our next performer. She's going to play Gavotte from Bach's Suite in G.
Thank you.
performer is Theo, and she is going to play the first movement of Vivaldi's Concerto in A minor.
Thank you.
Our next performer will be Oscar, and he's going to play Le Cuckoo by Daka. Our last performer is going to be Diane, playing the first movement of the Sonata in F by Beethoven. Thank you. other two have seemed to have disappeared. So thank you, Mark. Really fantastic. And maybe we can have all the performers come out and take a bow.